Joni was the girl who lived next door. I've known her, I guess, 10 years or more. Joni wrote me a note one day, and this is what she had to say. Slowly I read her note once more, and I went over to the house next door. Her teardrops fell like rain that day, when I told Joni what I had to say. Joni, Joni, please don't cry, you'll forget me by and by. I'm just 15, I'm 22, and Joni, I just can't wait for you. Soon I left our little hometown, got me a job, and I tried to settle down. But these words keep haunting my memory, the words that Joni said to me. And I caught a plane. I had to see Joni, I had to explain how my heart was filled with her memory. And asked my Joni if she'd marry me. I ran all the way to the house next door, but things weren't like they were before. My teardrops fell like rain that day, when I heard what Joni had to say.